So we are starting from that point. A messenger came to Macbeth. He had been assigned the duty of keeping a watch on the enemies. শত্রুর উপরে নজরদারি করার কাজ. He came trembling with fear, nervous and pale, and reported to Macbeth that he had seen something impossible. He had seen that the Birnam Woods was moving. What was Macbeth's reaction? Liar, roared Macbeth. If you speak false, you will be hanged alive upon the next tree till famine ends your life. Macbeth called the messenger a liar. Actually, Macbeth himself was very much nervous. So far, Macbeth was very much confident that no one could defeat him because the forest cannot come upon a hill. অরণ্য কখনো পাহাড়ে উঠে আসে না. So Macbeth was very much confident that he would never be defeated. But now this man is reporting that he had seen the Birnam Woods moving along the Dunsinane Hill. So Macbeth was very much nervous and he called this man a liar. And he also threatened this man with dire consequences if he had lied. তাকে চরম প্রতিফল হবে এই হুমকি দিল. What did he say? He had told that the man would be put to death if he had lied. He would be hanged alive, তার ফাঁসি হবে, and he will be hung from the nearest tree. তাকে গাছ থেকে ঝুলিয়ে দেওয়া হবে till famine ended his life. Famine here means hunger. Till hunger ended his life. That means he would be starved to death while hanging from the tree. অনশনে তার মৃত্যু হবে. If he had lied, because Macbeth could not believe that the forest could be moving. Now Macbeth had begun to doubt the equivocal sayings of the three spirits. Equivocal. Equivocal means having two meanings. Jar duto mane hoy, that is called equivocal. So Macbeth had trusted the evil forces, and people who trust evil forces will naturally be deceived. অশুভ শক্তির উপর যারা আস্থা রাখে তারা এইভাবেই প্রতারিত হয়। Now Macbeth understood that all the predictions had two meanings. He had accepted one meaning, but there was another meaning. He never feared of being vanquished. Vanquished means defeated. Till Birnam Woods would advance towards the Dunsinane, and now the woods did move. So far Macbeth was very much confident that he would never be defeated, because the forest could not move. But now the news has reached him that the forest was moving. The forest was advancing towards the Dunsinane Hill. However, said Macbeth, if this which he vouches be true, vouch means to speak of, bola. If what the messenger has said is true, let us take our arms, not us, corrected. Let us take our arms and move out. There is no fleeing from hence, nor staying in here. Arms means weapons. Macbeth ordered his soldiers to take up their weapons. Astro nite bollen. And he said that he had changed his strategy. Tini juddher kaushal palteche. So far, he had planned that he would remain inside the castle and fight the enemy. But now he said that they would attack the enemy by coming out of the castle. There is no fleeing from hence. Hence means here. Fleeing means escape. No one should escape. Kyo jeno na palay. Nor staying in here. And nobody should remain inside the castle. I begin to weary of the sun. To be weary of, that means to be tired of, to be fed up with. Now Macbeth is fed up with the sun. That means Macbeth is fed up with life. জীবনের প্রতি তার অনীহা এসেছে. হি হ্যাজ ডেভেলপড এ স্ট্রং অ্যান্টিপ্যাথি টু লাইফ. জীবনে তার বিতৃষ্ণা এসেছে. না হি আই উইশ মাই লাইফ ইজ অ্যাট অ্যান এন্ড. ম্যাকবেথস অ্যাম্বিশন হ্যাজ বিন ফুলফিল্ড. ম্যাকবেথ হ্যাজ বিকাম দ্য কিং অফ স্কটল্যান্ড, বাট হিজ লাইফ হ্যাজ বিকাম মিজারেবল. হি হ্যাজ লস্ট হিজ ওয়াইফ, হি হ্যাজ লস্ট হিজ ফ্রেন্ডস, হি হ্যাজ লস্ট রেসপেক্ট, হি হ্যাজ লস্ট দ্য ট্রাস্ট অফ দ্য পিপল. না Macbeth did not want to live anymore. A death wish pervaded Macbeth. Ekta mrityu iccha take jeno grash korche. Now he wanted to die. Saying these, he sallied forth upon the besiegers who had now reached the castle. To sally forth means to attack. Now Macbeth with his army attacked the besiegers. Now we have to understand what is meant by the term siege. S-E-I-G, siege means surrounding a castle and not letting anyone to come out. Siege kara mane hocche ghire thaka, bishesh kore kono durgo ke kauke berote na dewa. Banglay bole obrodh kara. To lay siege. Those who lay siege are called besiegers. In this case, who are the besiegers? The besiegers are Malcolm, Macduff and their soldiers. They had laid siege to Macbeth's castle. Macbeth came out of the castle and attacked the enemy, attacked the besiegers, because by now the enemy had reached the castle. The strange sight of the moving woods was easily solved. Now the Dunsin, the Burna woods was moving, but it was not a mystery. When the besieging army advanced towards the castle through the woods of Burnham, when the besieging army, that means the army under Malcolm and Macduff, when they were advancing towards Macbeth's castle, they had to pass through the Burnham woods. Burnham oronne mondhuri jetabe. Because if you want to reach Dunsinane Hill, upon which Macbeth's castle was, you have to go through the Dunsinane Hill, I mean Burnham Forest. When the army was passing through the woods of Burnham, Malcolm, like an astute general, astute means clever. Malcolm was a very clever general. He instructed all his soldiers to hew down a bough. Malcolm ordered his soldiers to hew down. To hew down means to cut the bough. Bough means the main branch of a tree. Each soldier was ordered to cut one branch of a tree and bear it before him. Bear means to carry. He should carry the branch in front of him so that he could conceal the actual number of invaders to Macbeth. Invader means attackers. Actually, it was a sort of camouflage. You understand what is camouflage? Camouflage is used by the military. It is, you can say, a kind of disguise, chhaddobesh. Here, Malcolm was using this camouflage. The soldiers would advance. Macbeth was in the castle upon the Dunsinane Hill. From upon the Dunsinane Hill, he could easily count the soldiers and he could easily have an idea about the number of soldiers. ও কিন্তু সৈন্যদের গুনে নিতে পারবে এবং কতজন আসছে বুঝে নিতে পারবে. ইট ওয়াজ এ গ্রেট অ্যাডভান্টেজ টু ম্যাকবেথ, বাট ম্যালকম ডিড নট ওয়ান্ট টু গিভ দিস অ্যাডভান্টেজ টু ম্যাকবেথ. দ্যাট ইজ ওয়াই হি আস্কড হিজ সোলজার্স টু কাট এ ব্রাঞ্চ অফ এ ট্রি অ্যান্ড হোল্ড ইট বিফোর হিম. দেন ফ্রম আপন দ্য হিল ম্যাকবেথ ক্যানট সি দ্য সোলজার্স. এবার কিন্তু আর সৈনিকদের দেখা যাবে না. হি কুড সি ওনলি দ্য ব্রাঞ্চেস অফ দ্য ট্রিজ. And that had happened to the messenger. The marching of the soldiers with bows in their hands had appeared from a distance like moving woods. The messenger was on the top of the hill. From the top of the hill, he saw, what did he see? He did not see the soldiers. The soldiers were behind the boughs, behind the branches. So what did he see? He saw that the branches were moving. O dekche kichu gache dal pala jeno uthe asche. And he thought that the Burna woods was coming upon the Dunsinane Hill. Actually, the soldiers were moving with the branches in front of them. And the messenger was evidently frightened. Naturally, he was frightened, nervous. Thus, the words of the spirits brought to pass, brought, not bought, B-R-O-U-G-H-T, corrected. The spirit, the words of the spirits brought to pass, that means the predictions of the third spirit became true. ওর ভবিষ্যৎবাণী কিন্তু সত্যিই হলো. দ্য উডস ওয়ার মুভিং অ্যালং আপন দ্য ডানসিনেন হিল, বাট ইন এ সেন্স ডিফারেন্ট ফ্রম দ্যাট ইন হুইচ ম্যাকবেথ আন্ডারস্টুড. বাট ম্যাকবেথ হ্যাড নট অ্যানালাইজ দ্য প্রেডিকশন ইন দিস ওয়ে. হি হ্যাড টেকন ইট ইন এ লিটারাল ম্যানার. সে আক্ষরিক অর্থে নিয়েছিল that the wood would come upon the Dunsinane Hill, and until and unless the forest came upon the Dunsinane Hill, he could not be defeated. But now there was another meaning to this prediction. Macbeth had not understood it. Actually, all the predictions were equivocal. That is the way of the evil spirits. Ashubha Shaktir Dharantai Erokom. People who trust in them ultimately meet their ruin. Sheshpanjo tar bongsho hoye jay. And Macbeth lost his confidence. Now Macbeth understood that what the spirits had predicted had two meanings. He had taken it literally, but there was another meaning. So read up to this point. I will send you the questions and answers. So prepare it. Thank you.